So here's the procedure on how to wash your hands. Hot or cold water, it doesn't matter. The soap, any old soap will do. A bar soap, liquid soap, all fine. One soap isn't better than another. Soap is important though. Soap is the key factor in getting germs off your hands. So turn on your water and wet your hands. If you have a ring, take a ring off. Preferably, don't wear any jewelry. Get your wrists wet. That means you might have to put your sleeves up. Here's the important step. Gotta be 20 seconds. Happy birthday to me. Two times is about 20 seconds. Make sure you get your wrists and the top of your hands between your fingers and your fingernails. If you have long nails, you may need to use a brush. I'm getting my nails. And it needs to be 20 seconds. All the studies prove that if it's less than 20 seconds, you don't give the soap enough chance to break away the protein fatty coat of the viruses and the bacteria. So 20 seconds is really what you need to do. It's much longer than we're used to. Go ahead and rinse. Get all the soap off. Turn off your tap and you can dry. If you're at home, just make sure it's a clean towel. If you're in a public place, that's often a towel that is paper towel. So either will work as long as what you dry with is clean. And that's it. Clean hands.